My name is Sara Mohan. I'm 20 years old. I currently work at the Guyana Forestry Commission. However, I study international relations at the University of Guyana. And apart from that, I am a part of the Rotary Club of Stabroek. I am currently the president. It was absolutely phenomenal. I have met some amazing persons in leadership and they set really great examples. They motivated me to work harder so that I can be in a position where they are. So maybe one year I could meet the High Commissioner for the day or the President for the day and give my words of wisdom and an experience. It was more than I expected. I came here with the intention of probably meeting some members, but I came to meet persons from the UN. I visited the First Lady. I visited the Speaker of Parliament. It was absolutely amazing. I highlighted three areas. One of them is abuse, sexually, mentally, emotionally, physically. Then I talked about gender stereotyping, and finally I spoke about the glass ceiling that exists. As it relates to abuse, I made reference to the fact that over the past year, women, about 8 out of 10 women experienced 1 out of the 4 forms of abuse that I would have mentioned on a daily basis. And that was something that popped out to me. Then gender stereotyping. In Guyana, not just Guyana, but around the world, there's this stereotype that women were just meant to work a particular set of jobs, or they were just meant to do a particular set of roles. Be the mother of children, take care of the household. And the final one, the glass ceiling, that is very popular in the areas of employment, where women who were equally qualified and they have more experience, but they are unable or they're not given the opportunity to elevate themselves in wherever work of employment they wish. The persons that we would have met inspired me to want to be in a position where they are, to meet people, to help forge policies and make the world a better place. And the second thing is, the sky is the limit. There is nothing that any of us cannot achieve.